Hello everyone and welcome to this section of video. As we all know that COVID-19 or coronavirus is declared as a global pandemic by the World Health Organization. This virus has posed a threat to humanity and affected lakhs of people worldwide. Although countries are trying to tackle this situation, but there are few key measures that individuals can take to fight this pandemic, in which improving immunity is very important. So there are some measures you can undertake to improve your immunity, and that is the topic we will be dealing, immunity against coronavirus infection, in this video. Food is very important to maintain health. Okay, to boost our immunity, food play a very important role. Eating low carbohydrate diets helps control blood sugar and pressure, and protein rich diet keeps you in your body in good shape. So it is important to include fruits and vegetables to boost immunity. The food you eat plays a key aspect in determining your overall health and immunity. So what are the various food that you can include in your diet to boost your immunity? Firstly, papaya. Papaya is a fruit loaded with vitamin C. It is rich in vitamin K, vitamin B, and vitamin A. Health benefits of papaya: it boosts our immune system, protects against heart disease, improves digestion, okay, prevents cancer, helps treat arthritis, and others. So it is a very good source of vitamin C to boost our immunity. Other foods that should be included in our diet are garlic. Okay, so garlic is widely used spice in our diet. It is also called immunity boosting superstar, and rich in calcium, vitamin K, and helps in fighting infection. Taking garlic raw lowers the blood pressure and cholesterol level. Next is green tea. Green tea has medicinal properties, and it increases immune function in our body and also helps in germ fighting. It contains germ fighting compounds. Next food that should be included in our diet is ginger. Another ingredient that we use daily in our day-to-day diet. Okay, this food helps in treating sore throat, flu, cold, nausea, vomiting, and helps in decreasing the inflammation. All right. Some vegetables that are important to be included in our diet to boost immunity is broccoli. This is a very healthy vegetable and rich in vitamin A, C, and E. Best eaten raw, and steaming method should be used to cook this vegetable. Another vegetable is spinach, which is rich in vitamin C and beta carotene, helps in infection fighting ability. Okay, it contains infection fighting ability and contains calcium, iron, magnesium, and vitamin A. Citrus fruits should also be included to boost immunity. These are the best source of vitamin C, and mostly taken to treat cold and infection. Citrus fruits like lemon, oranges, pineapple, guava. These are the citrus fruits which contains vitamin C as a good source. Apart from taking our healthy diet, it is important to follow other measures to boost our immunity. One should stay hydrated, taking up to 8 to 10 glasses of water every day. One should drink up to 8 to 10 glasses of water every day to stay hydrated, as hydration will help flush out the toxins from the body. Next, a good diet should be followed by an exercise routine. Exercising daily about 30 to 45 minutes keeps your body physically and mentally fit. Okay, and practicing meditation is also a healthy practice. It is a way to relieve stress and to calm our nerves. We should not compromise with our sleep also. Good sleep is the best way to help body build immunity. About 7 to 8 hours of sleep is required, and as lesser sleep will leave you tired and impair brain activity. So these are some of the measures that we follow to improve our immunity, and it is crucial to maintain hygiene standards like washing hands frequently, wear mask, and follow routine and good habits to stay healthy. So dear students, this video is about the immunity to fight against the coronavirus infection. The task that you need to do after watching this video, you have to write the name of foods that need to be avoided against this disease. Alright, I have told you about the foods that should be taken, included in our diet to fight against the disease. You have to write the name of foods that need to be avoided against this disease. So this will be your homework that you need to do after watching this video. Alright, so thank you for watching this video. This is Taruna Sankri, your EVS teacher, signing out.